as I have walked along this long hallway of Roman statues, some of them emperors, one or two of them who will figure in the book I'm writing about Nikos, I get the impression that that one I just zoomed out from has been watching me. I think it's because of the way his head is turned over his shoulder. Some of the others, I don't think they pay any attention to me. This one I filmed last week looking at the winged gladiator, the winged victory. There's another one. The winged victory is up that staircase over there. I have this distinct feeling that in this hallway lies much of my inspiration. It's night outside. I'm here on Wednesday evening. This is the 15th day of October. It is also my 15th full day in Paris. I almost said in Rome. It was on the tip of my tongue, and then I remembered. These are a bunch of Roman people I'm looking at. Statues dug up in Rome during the Renaissance. But I am not in Rome. I am in Paris, France, in the Louvre, looking at these Roman statues. And somehow I get the distinct impression that I will find this very inspiring, that it will be for me a place of great inspiration. Statues to the left of me, and statues to the right of me. I find myself once again face to face across the distance and the width of the room. This one looks at me. Says, go ahead, write about us. Even now, I swear I can see his head begin to turn toward me. No. He's not gonna do that. People partying hard. These were the Romans. These were the Romans. Great empire of the Western world. We have left them far behind us. And yet, we still live in their shadow. This one, for example, He's very well thought of. He was one of the good ones. His name, T-R-A-J-A-N, Trajan, or Trajan, Trajunes. He kept good books and balanced the budget. I'm leaving now. I'm going to go to another part of this hall. But before I go, I want to have one last look along the many faces that are here. The great emperors and mythic figures. Be back here again. There's so much else to see in the city, and I have already been here at least 10 times now. But I especially wanted to show Frank this hall, because he mentioned how I must be thinking of